It is good to see you. And I actually need your help with something. Do you know what this is? Yes, it's the moon. And the moon is more than just a bright spot in our sky. It's a place that you can actually go, and astronauts have been there before. But it's so far away that you have to take a spaceship and fly to get there. And it's not a short flight either. It can take 3 days. Once the astronauts get to the moon, they do a few things. They collect little rocks and dirt from the moon to do experiments with. They wear a special spacesuit and helmet so they can breathe, because there is no air on the moon. And the astronauts also jump around. Why do that, you ask? Well, good question. Because there is a lot less gravity on the moon. Gravity is a force that keeps your feet on the ground, lets you slide down a slide instead of sliding up one, and it's the reason your dog doesn't float away like a balloon when you walk it. When you jump on the moon, you go much higher and float down much slower. For example, when I jump on Earth, it looks like this. But when I jump on the moon, it looks like this. Whoa! This is very cool. Once you become an astronaut, you'll have to try jumping on the moon as well. And, as always, thanks for watching. Woo! Ooh, where am I going? Where am I floating? I'm floating away! Oh, hey again. If you like these kind of videos, be sure to subscribe to the Sesame Studios channel. It's this one right here. You're currently on it. Good work. You're halfway there. And my friends Kevin from Vsauce3 and Michael from Vsauce1 have made really amazing videos that you can watch as well. Okay, I gotta go back to the moon, collect some rocks, jump around, but I will see you very soon, hopefully in outer space, and we will do space stuff. It'll be fun. Okay, goodbye.